You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter. Thank you, Nero.
That's your brother. What happened to V?
He returned to himself. Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante!
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
that's
shove
not it, Nero!
What is it then?!
He's your father!
What?
Nero's mind right now.
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father.
Who was his mom?
Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
Father.
That's why I thanked you, Nero. I'm surprised Virgil even did that. I guess he does have some honor. The Glyphod's disappearing.
That day, if our positions were switched, would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
Brother's back, and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How?
Dante! Made it for Lady, and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy.
Kalina and... I'm really... The way Virgil said thank you, Nero... The way he said it with heart, like he actually meant it. Thank you for returning the Yamato. It wasn't by choice, but I love the way that this story was written and the way Virgil comes back. Like, this is, it's just, I want to understand why Shadow and Griffin exist. I really hope they explain that. The only thing I can figure as to why they exist is because Shadow and Griffin were part of Mundus's powers that somehow Virgil absorbed while he was in hell after he became Nero Angelo, possibly. Like, Mundus may have combined that power into Nero Angelo. and this is somewhere in the story that I haven't gotten, somewhere in the lore that I haven't seen yet or heard of yet. So, enough of that rambling. Let's get into it, guys. And also, welcome back to our playthrough of Devil May Cry 5. Hope you all have enjoyed the show so far. So, here we go. A dual wield to both Kalina and launchers using a new function of Kalina and to use to both. To use in both tandem. I wonder how that's going to work. I think I saw people like combining the two and creating like one big super launcher. So we're playing as Dante still. So what's going to happen now? Are you just going to fight a bunch of demons back up to the top of the Clifod? They always kept it to 20 missions. In Devil May Cry series, it was always 20 missions. No more, no less. Even in the reboot. Double the damage!
Yeah. Outrun this!
Let's see if maybe there's a special combo. There's a way you can, like, combine the two.
Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along?
There they are.
Hey guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Virgil. You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nilo Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating! And kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Virgil.
Wait. Hold up. The abandoned thoughts of when he was Nilo Angelo. Wait, what? My eyes hurt. All right, I'm not going to question it. But they explained it. Thank you. I'm glad they explained it. I'm glad. Thank you.
Yeah. All right, let's get started. Come here and face me like a man, boy.
By the way, I'm enjoying this. For the rematch.
All right, here we go again with this stuff. Check behind. Gotta make sure. Now Dante's gonna do it. Let's see what he says. Come on, give us a quirky line, Dante. That's what you're known for. Or not. I'm disappointed.
Outrun
Running away? Nah, didn't think so.
I'm gonna have to fight all three of them at once eventually, I just know that. Nightmare next.
Whoops. That doesn't sound good.
Something for you. that was easy.
One more round. It's like I'm back on Malay Island.
You said Dante is so freaking overpowered. What is Nero even doing right now? Shit right here.
Time.
Gotcha. That wasn't too hard. We're all disappearing.
Should have known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you. Go see for yourself. Us. This is our final flight. And the end of Virgil's nightmare. Godspeed, Dante. You'll need it.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash.
My stylish PTS that bad. I mean, whatever. Poor Nero, man. That guy is always in such like emotional trauma in Devil May Cry 4 and in Devil May Cry 5. I really didn't like having to kill those guys. Shadow, the pretty kitty, Nightmare, and Griffin. This is really, like, I can't, this game is so well thought out, and like, I actually cared for his characters, I cared for V's pets, even for Nightmare, even for the freaking golems. That thing is cool as hell, and it saved my ass so many freaking times. I'm guessing next mission we're gonna be playing is Nero. But what is Nero gonna do? What are you jumping out the freaking car for? Alright. I guess we'll find out the next episode of Let's Play Devil May Cry 5. Thank you everybody so much for watching, I hope you all enjoyed the show so far. And remember, guys, strive proudly and howl loudly. Peace.